Sadly, that is not the only deadly accident being reported today. State troopers say a single car crash claimed the life of 21-year-old Alexis White. Investigators say she was driving down Highway 73 in Jackson County, when she lost control and hit an embankment.